There are no hard and fast rules on Wikipedia, but there are guidelines written by the community of editors. These are always being revised, but familiarizing yourself with them will increase your chances of being a successful editor. The first core content policy is that you should write all articles with a neutral point of view. This means that you should avoid stating opinions, yours or others, and you should try to use neutral language. Stating facts as plainly as possible is a good way to minimize the risk of sounding biased. For example, instead of describing a city as modern or developing, you could include verifiable statistics about the population, types of commerce, and architecture there, etc. The second core content policy is verifiability. All content needs to be attributed to a reliable, published source. Citing reputable source material is key to ensuring your articles don't get challenged or deleted. Simply adding citations to existing articles is a great way to contribute, and much needed. The third core content policy is no original research. Cite reliable, published sources that are directly related to the topic of the article and clearly support the material being presented. This proves that you're not just adding your own anecdotal research. In other words, a survey or poll you conducted is not admissible. Source material must have been published. That means made available to the public. Academic publications, books published by respected publishing houses, magazines, journals, and mainstream newspapers are usually seen as the most reliable sources. Try to make sure your subject is notable as well. This can be tricky because for the purposes of establishing notability, sources may encompass published works in all forms in media. That includes blogs and even viral videos. Sources do not have to be made available online, and they don't need to be in English. Multiple publications from the same author or an organization count as the same source, by the way. Your sources also need to be independent of the subject. For example, advertising press releases, autobiographies, and personal websites aren't really allowed. Still, the prominence of blogging and social media continue to change our ideas about what is notable and what isn't. And Wikipedia thrives on your input, so give it a try, even if you're not sure. Finally, contributing to Wikipedia to promote yourself, your family, your friends, or employer is a big no-no. This represents a conflict of interest and undermines the objectivity and overall validity of the article. For example, don't write a page-long article about how your uncle's bakery is a local landmark. Also, in the entry for rum cake, you shouldn't try to add an entry that claims your uncle's bakery sells the best rum cake in the world. If you feel, however, that enough reputable sources have made this claim, you could suggest a change at the top of the page. See you in the next tutorial!